シングルテールグラブ、ゲーリーヤマモト、テールカットのね、シングルテールグラブ、レッツゴー。 OK、 バイバイ。Hello, this is I'm Waki, based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. I hope you enjoy all my videos.Look at this lure, single tail grub. I believe that everybody knows how to rig this. Setting like this. But do you know there's another great setting for this lure? In Japan, anglers use this lure in two ways. Today in this video, let me show you another Japanese setup for grub. I don't think this is popular in the West. You may have never seen it.This is a famous Gary Yamamoto Single Tail Grub, 4 inches. As I said, when we set this lure on a hook, usually we do like this. Then this lure would swim in this way, flattering a curly tail. Perfect! The chunky body and lifelike tail action would beckon fish for sure.Another popular setting in Japan for this lure is... Ta-da! Tail cut rigging! In Japan, we call this IMO grub or IMO rigging. How to make this? Cutting the tail and set an offset hook.That's it! I usually rig this from the tail side, reverse rigging. How to use this? Grub is out of curry tail. What the hell this lure work? The answer is simple. We can use this like senko. Yeah, looks like a short and chunky senko, right?You might not believe how good this rig is. Grub is out of tail? What the hell are you doing? Oh my gosh, you junk your lure. But I'd say this is great. In Japan, we have tailless grub produced by Gary International, Gary Yamamoto's agent in Japan. This is made on the exact same concept, and this is a super popular lure everybody loves. I have a video in my YouTube library. If you're interested, please check that video too. Anyway, I'll show you how to fish tail cut grub. Please watch my fishing footage.ゲーリーヤマモトシングルテールグラブ、テールカット、and reverse rigging weightless rig. Yeah, with this light spinning tackle. Let's go!
エディー。Yes, yes, baby ちゃん。Good weather. Feels like summer is coming around. These days, I have not hit the ocean. No salt water. These days, I have been busy. So busy.So I got tired, too busy for fishing. Weekday, I have to work hard from early morning to late evening. Sometimes could be till midnight. This is Friday night, I just get tired. I don't have any power. Just grab beer and directly go bed. So, what I mean is, too busy. Too busy and too tired for fishing. I wish just fishing, no work, just fishing.That's my dream. Retire living in the quiet suburban area and every day fishing, just fishing. That's my dream retirement life that I think will never come. Anyway, let's focus. Come on. No bite. Could be too good weather. Yeah. Cold winds are much better than no winds. Yeah. I know. There's this shed around in a super shallow area. It's not a battery school I'm looking for. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Nice, nice, nice. Size. Nice size. Ta-dam. Gary Yamamoto Single Tail Grab Tail Cut Reverse Rigging. Woo! Okay. Nice one. Bye-bye.